Come on, just worship him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Father. Come on, let me just hear the saints just worship him. Come on. Thank you, Father. Come on, open up your mouths. Come on. Thank you, Father. The Father's in the house. He's in the house. Thank you, Jesus. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. That's it, that's it, that's it. Father. The Greek word for father is pater. That word simply means protector and provider. I'm reminded of an incident of two children in the backyard, and they were in a fight. And the mother came to the door, and she went down the steps, and she tried to break the fight up, and it just got intense because all the children in the neighborhood, they were just fighting. And so the mother stuck her head back in the house, and she called for the father. She called him by the name, and she said, Donnie, Donnie. Donnie came to the door, and he never said a word. He just stood there. And as soon as he walked to the door, all the children just stopped fighting. As soon as he got there, never lifted a finger. They just picked up their book satchels and picked up their pencils and piece of paper. The little girls were braiding their hair back, and they just went on about their way. That man by the name of Donnie was my father. Those two little children were me and Minister Harper, Pastor Harper. My father never had to say a word, but his presence had a way of calming things down. And it's something about knowing the Father. The Bible says that at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess. And you may be going through a spiritual battle right now, and the devil may be fighting you on every side, but I dare you just to call on the Father. And the devil, when the Father shows up, will pick up his little toys and his little weapons and his little instruments. He'll never have to say a word, but it's just his presence. Oh, I wish I could get some help up in here. Do I have anybody in this place that's willing to worship the Father tonight? Hallelujah. Lift those hands to the Lord. Father, me in your arms. Father, wrap me in your arms. Father, wrap me in your arms. And father me, father, wrap me in your arms, father, wrap me in your arms. Father, wrap me in your arms. Father, wrap me in your arms. Father, me in your arms, and father me. Come on, lift those hands to Jesus. lift those hands. Say it with me. Say it with me. Father, in your arms. Can I get any worshipers in the house? Come on, you may be wounded, you may be hurt, you may be left alone. But he can be a father till you let him wrap his arms around you. Come on, just open your mouth. I don't care where you are. Come on, talk to him. Father, wrap me. Tonight, you may be left alone. Your natural daddy may be gone. Your natural father may be gone. But come on, let our Heavenly Father wrap his arms around you and let him love you right there. Come on, come on, come on. Just talk to him. Lift those hands. Come on and say, Father me. Father me, yeah. Father me, Father me, yeah. Take me in your arms. Hold me. Love me. Father me, yes. Father me, yes. Protect me. Provide for me. Love me. Cover me. Heal me. Father 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 me. Yeah. Shake this place, come on, shake this place, come on, come on, shake this place, come on, come on, come on, Father me, yeah, I need you, nobody can do me like you can. Just to worship him. Come on, just worship him. Come on, just worship him. Come on, just worship and worship him, worship him, worship him. Come on, come on. Come on, you've been without long enough, but the Father is here tonight. You've been without protection long enough, but the Father is here tonight. Some folks done messed over you and picked on you, and folks done just done you wrong, but the Father's here tonight.
He's here to pick you up, and he's here to put a little alcohol and little material foam on your leg, and he want to heal you. He want to make it feel good and make it all better. Come on, let the Father just love you tonight. Come on, let him love you. Let him love you. Let him love you. Let him love you. Come on, tell him, Father me. Father me. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, lift those hands to the Lord. Come on, lift those hands up high. Lift them up. The devil wants you to do it. Come on, but the Father is on the scene. I don't care who started the fight, but you're about to win. You're about to get the victory because the Father, he's on the scene. Every devil's got to go. Every demon's got to go because the Father is on the scene. Yes, he's here. He's here. He's here. Yes, 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 yes. Demons are running. Devils are running. Oh.